happen today. So, yeah. Chili salsa dip there is.
It's fabulous.
A nice important place for this. There are mountains here.
Mountains, Gandalf!
We'll be right back.
Previously on Man vs. Wild. Some might think that the wilderness of Oregon is not a very bad place to get lost, but I've gotta be honest. There's all these bastards on motorbikes going past you, and a tick every other step. Hypothermia is a very real concern on a rainy day like today. Thankfully, I have a permanent winter coat. Up here at 26,000 feet, we stand above La Grande, Oregon. A quiet college town, it is home to many people who enjoy hiking and breaking their ankles. As I am currently demonstrating, it is a very consistent occurrence. We are currently lost and are trying to find a parking lot where the cars and hooligans are. I feel like I should also accentuate the fact that I have nothing against hooliganism, but it's such a serene location. Frankly, they need to screw off.